Alright, welcome back. Let's go explore some outside. In the dark. Yeah. Maybe this game will start acting like an actual horror game. Not likely. Which I'm learning this game really isn't. Here's my flashlight. Can't use it. Okay. You're just too darn healthy. We can defend ourselves too well. But I'm quite happy about that. Hey, I thought it was supposed to be night. This looks the same as any other time. That's kind of true. So we still don't have... Right. So... Are we... Oh, we have to find Kimberly. Okay. I suppose there's no hints on the map, like... Kimberly is here? Because... We get a blue pen. Pin. Fifth Canyon. Where's the rest of them? Where would she go? She said she was going somewhere, didn't she? See? We knew she was crazy. So, we're going back to the... mine, I assume. Alright, let's try that. See you there. Oh, hey! Welcome back to the stone hut. I completely forgot that this thing was here. So let's see what's inside it, shall we? This is more important than finding Kimberly, I'm quite sure. Self-destruct! Everything's such a big deal with you, Laura. Is that a big IOU note? Oh. Well, that's helpful. Ah. Ha 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 ha. Is that what I think it is? Oh! I didn't want to zoom out. Let's take that. Or look at it, or whatever we do with it. Hmm? Yeah, it's a phone.
Grandpa, Grandpa! Is that you? I knew you'd come, Grandpa!
Oh, too bad we don't have a voice.
Can you
could
hear
talk
me?
To her.
I'm in the building with a big fence around it. I thought you were coming in that trailer, so I've been waiting. I'm cold, Grandpa. I'm so cold. Help me, Grandpa.
Stop shaking the phone, we can go rescue her. And look, there's a G-bomb. Yay. Yep. We get it. Can't skip it, though. And the last. Most valuable item. we can get rid of some of that pesky shotgun ammo. Two barrows and all. You handle it well, Laura. So, that's about it, isn't it? One bullet. Really? Yes. I thought it was two barrel. Ah ha 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 ha! Oh, he ran away. Okay. Carry on. See you at the mine. Or, no.
Okay. I said okay already.
Get in there.
Wherever the next cutscene takes us.
Time to talk, you bastard. What's in here? What the hell are you hiding in here?
I don't know nothing. I swear. For Christ's sake. Put the shotgun down!
Clean boots.
I swear I don't know anything! Larry and I are not terrorists! He started it. Talking nonsense about how he was going to resurrect the Shadow. How the hell was I supposed to know what he was talking about?
Shadow?
Larry's on some bad stuff. He's been hanging out with this weird sorcerer, going on and on about how they're going to build a perfect world. This creep's got us on the same stuff. This Linda crap. And it's like, you're gone. You see weird stuff, like a huge seed stuck inside ice that shines. You know what I'm saying?
Nope.
When I saw it, I just knew it was the Shadow. No one told me. I just felt it. So I really don't know anything. All my buddies got killed in that crash. And Larry's turned into one of those damn monsters. I don't know if that means he's dead or alive, man. He even tried to eat me, you know that? What am I supposed to do now? Come on. You gotta help me. I don't know anything. Nothing at all. All this happened because of Larry and Linda.
You really don't know anything?
Yes.
Goodbye.
I swear. Hey, you and me, we can get out of here together, huh? You're one tough broad. I like that. I've always had a thing for strong women, too. Hey, say, why don't we pop some Linda and do a little of this, huh? Come on. Satisfaction guaranteed. Ain't no way any monster's gonna eat me. But a good-looking woman like you, that's different.
What the hell? You too?
No.
No! Come on! Don't! Please! Oh my God! No! No!
I like the piano version. Scoot, 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 scoot. Well, that went well. Can we search his body? Doesn't look like it. Huh? Yeah? No. What? Oh, right. Okay. Now we can leave, I guess. Once again, see you when we get up to the mine.